very good evening. I don't know from where you are. Here we have another great leader with us, Marco Anielli, uno grande, grande leader. We are here in Sofia. We are very glad that we can share with you good news, very good news. After a great event in Italy, in Verona, Luca already tell you about Expo Verona. For me, it was a shock in Verona, so good organizing and so many people, and was fantastic. Romania team come with another many merchants, many partners, and we're traveling to Italy to help for this event. Very, very good event. In my opinion, was the biggest event until now in Europe. Maybe in London, when Dr. Ruja is on the stage, was in the stage, was an event with so many people. But was a great success. In the same day, another expo was in Russia yesterday and 2 days ago in Kiev, another good expo. And we want to congratulate Elena Palkova for the great work and the leaders who was there in the event. Many, many events, many expo everywhere. So we decided when we saw that happened, something is happening in our company, not function so good. We decided to come in Verona, from the Verona. We decided to come in Sofia at SAP because we need to know the information, really information, true information from the company, for the staff, from the key person. 2 days ago we have a small meeting, yesterday another meeting, in 20 minutes we have another meeting already delayed with this Zoom. But we are very glad to share with you this good news, because our goal, principal goal, was to ask the company what is happening, really happening with the project, and to understand if the company it's already agree to continue this project, like the vision, like we speak many, many years. So the company it's agreed to do this to support us, understand more now the needs of the network. So we'll prepare very good strategy for the next weeks, next months. We already proposed something for the company and say yes, we propose another things. You'll see more this info Monday in newsletter, updates from the company, because we'll be official. So you'll see many good news. We made this special webinar because we have something quickly. First time we want to make a Facebook Live, and the end we finish with Facebook Live, because we don't have too much time. We have another meeting for 2-3 hours, I believe, until the midnight, very important. So the company is here, the office is here. You will be ready to visit the office when it's finished the renovation. Now the company is working on this. Sunday starting with renovating the office. This is not so important. The company also working in repair IT things on the sites and the platform, because work on many platforms. So we are very confident in the company, very confident in our leader. For me, it's a great success these days. We are from 3 days in Sofia, because somebody come from Australia, somebody come from Latin America, somebody come from Africa, somebody, few person come from Asia, special for this meeting. And these are great leaders, true leaders, who help us in the difficult moments. I remember that 1 year and a half, almost 2 years, we have also a big provocation here in Sofia. And somebody tell me, don't go in Sofia. Why? Because it's not good to go there. No, I must go there. And I feel it that I must go there. So all the things was very good. Now all the things will be fantastic good, because we work more closer to the company. And we come here in the first way to help the company, to understand that we are here for the helping, and to give some very good solution to work together in the future. And Marco, few words.
Io voglio dire una cosa, scusate l'italiano, ma una cosa. Fanno di tutto per dividerci. Fanno di